Welcome back to my channel, and good morning to everyone who watching this video around the world. And today me and my youngest son here is staying in the car because my eldest son and my husband is going to RTA to get his learner's permit for driving test. He's gonna get a test before he going to the road to drive a car. This one here in Australia, there is not easy para ka makapag-drive. You have to make more test. Now first he get the L plate when he passed the exam. So fingers crossed, I hope you pass the exam. Plus very expensive when you get here. When you get the learner's permit, you're gonna pay that. And then when you pass it, you're gonna have for 7 to 8 hours the logbook. And after he finish that, he can go back here, get another exam. That's not a computer exam na, that's the road na with someone. And when he pass, he gonna get red B, another bayad again. So we get his driver's license. Let's see, that's nice. I hope you get that today. He passed the exam. And now we here in
the car.
I'll show you all. Okay, that's all the big chemist here. We're staying here in the car. I don't want to go outside because it's very, very freezing and very, very cold. My goodness. When you woke up this morning, all the grass is frost like an ice. Even our car, before we get here inside, my husband opened this to make it hot, the heater. So here we go. I will let you know after finish my son's exam. So I hope he passed the exam. It's not easy here. He's studying. So now here, so this is all the parking area here. So this is a main highway. That's it. So I'm happy we have another driver. My husband, he can retired na to drive. We always driving. So Diego will be the one to drive us when we going for shopping soon. But many pricing before he will become a good driver. This one here is many rules and regulation the road. That's why I have exam. And before he going to the road, have another exam. Because the road here is very, very strict. Get it. Police everywhere. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one he got this here, New South Wales. That's the one he going there. Yeah, we're very early here, so no people, just a few people only. So he will get maybe. Hi guys, here now in Molong. We stopped here for a while for my husband doctor appointment. So I'm here now at the outside of Molong. So this is the hotel, Telegraph Hotel. That's the Telegraph Hotel here in Molong. When we move here, maybe I will apply here. Find job. So I can find job in the place that we live because it's too far. So when we move here in town, let's see, it's so many. You can find job here. There's a Venice meat shop. It's another building that my husband's trying to look. And there's the Venice. I always buying our clothes here, like ukay-ukay. And that's on the top, there's a hospital there. So my husband is going here to the clinic. It's very close here. So little bit quiet here today because, you know, because of the COVID. So this is the old post office before, but now they closed the I don't know why. Yeah, so the one now, the post office now is, this is the pharmacy there, over there. Yeah, Western store there. Oh, many there. Over there, the coffee shop. It's busy, little bit busy. Not like before. Because all the cars here, but now nothing. And that's it. And I am very, very happy because my son passed the exam. So he can drive now. He passed the learner, the L plater. So see, I'm just wearing mask because that's required here. This mask, I'll make my own face mask. So you keep the hairless, the ugly face. That's my husband saying, how you ugly face. So soon, we're going home. Just waiting my husband. This building is closed. There's for sale. So many for sale here in Molong. The business is closed because of the COVID. No one buy. This is nice before. We always eat here before, and now nothing. So that's it. Yeah, a bit quiet here. It's a car. Look at our car. It's dirty because we live in the bush, in the country. So dirt road. That's why. So the kids, they're inside. They don't want to get out because they don't want to wear a mask. If you get out, you're gonna wear a mask. This is our NRMA. You can register your car here. But normally in Orange in New South Wales, RTA, yeah, you can go there. That's my son been there. Yeah, I'm happy because we have another driver in the family. She's very quiet, guys. Very, very quiet. Hi guys, we're home now and I can do anymore now for vlog because we're gonna cook our dinner for tonight. So I'm happy. Thank God, because my son passed the exam and he get the learner permit, so he can practice to drive na on the main highway with his dad. So thank you guys, and thank you very much. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like this video and give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, like, comments, and don't forget to hit the notification bell down below. Bye guys, see you on my next video. Bye.